the students and also on the coach.
So, yeah, sure. You could lose some of your soccer coaches. You could lose your basketball coach. You've got varsity coaches that are on this list. Yeah, you certainly could lose them.
I think one particular coach I have I have concern is the head wrestling coach. All the others I'm comfortable with approving. But I want to make sure though, whatever the decision, you know, by not taking action to approve tonight, it's, you know, it's not going to hurt the program moving forward.
I think as Bob stated, the risk would be losing that coach.
We have a coach.
Excuse me,
we don't take comments like that from the audience. Please let us have our meeting. Thank you.
It is a hard decision for me to make. I think at this time I will go ahead and approve the entire list.
So you're going to second the motion?
I'm going to second the motion.
Okay, all in favor?
Aye.
Are you an aye?
So they have a vote on this one.
It's a hard one.
Yeah, so hard one for all of us.
Right.
But we have a motion and we have to vote.
So all in favor? Aye.
Aye.
Okay, and you are aye, so if you are an aye or an aye, all those opposed? You're either an aye or an aye. It's one or the other.
Okay, I'm an aye.
Okay, so I have to.
But the thing is, okay, so.
Just for clarification, you approved the classified document that we have 3-1. So these appointments will move forward.
Right, we did approve it. It is approved. Yes.
So you just fired it?
The two are not the two.
Which is so important. Votes taken. So.
Okay, I have a motion to serve the end of the.
You guys don't know what you're talking about. You don't know the sport you're talking about. And you think that you know what you're talking about. You don't know anything.
Do I have a motion to adjourn the meeting?
Yeah, you're a stupid.
Do I have a motion?